Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn off all vibrations and haptics on your Apple Watch. I'll show you how to do it using both your iPhone and then Apple Watch. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To disable all vibrations using your iPhone, open the Watch app and then tap on My Watch at the bottom. Now scroll down and choose Sound and Haptics, and then you need to disable each of the haptic settings on this page. These include Haptic Alerts, Crown Haptics, and System Haptics. You may want to leave Crown Haptics on, as this is the slight vibration you'll feel when you rotate the digital crown. To change these settings on the watch itself, open the Settings app and then choose Sounds and Haptics, and each of the options to disable are on this page. That's how to turn off all vibrations and haptics on your Apple Watch. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.